Children, try this fun activity at home. You will enjoy it and you will understand the topic better. Let's learn conversation sentences on secondary color. Secondary colors are formed by mixing two primary colors. Mix blue and yellow to make green. Mix red and yellow to make orange. A rainbow has seven colors. Black and white are the other two colors. And if you mix all the colors, you will get white color. I repeat, secondary colors are formed by mixing two primary colors. Mix blue and yellow to make green. Mix red and yellow to make orange. A rainbow has seven colors. Black and white are the other two colors. And if we mix all the colors, we will get white color. Children, practice this conversation sentences at home and do the activity. Bye. See you in the next class.